there. Guess what? I am back from Florida. I am in North Carolina and I am taking a morning walk in one of the trails. It's beautiful here. There's a small waterfall behind me, but it is not as warm as it was in Florida. I'm wearing a sweater. This has been quite an unusual spring for us in North Carolina. Usually it is a lot warmer at this time, but I think that the day will warm up and it will be just fine. Yesterday, on Good Friday, I was still traveling, and that is why I didn't post my weekly video yesterday. When I posted my previous video, I promised that I will tell you about the changes that I will make, because I decided to pause on readings in Latvian for a while. Instead of readings, further on I will have videos in which I will tell you little stories that will help you to learn about Latvia or Latvian culture or other things that you might find interesting. And within those videos, I will also teach you some Latvian, but it will not be solely focused on the language. So here is my story of today. Yesterday, it was Good Friday, but in Latvian, we don't call it Good Friday. We call it the Great Friday. And how you say it in Latvian is Lielā piekdiena. Lielā piekdiena. Today it is Holy Saturday, or you can also call it Black Saturday. But in Latvian we don't call it that way. We say it is the Quiet Saturday. And in Latvian it is Klusā sestdiena. Klusā sestdiena. Tomorrow it will be Easter. And in Latvian, it is Lieldienas. We say it in plural, because in Latvian, we celebrate Easter for several days. Monday usually is also free. So once more, it is Lieldienas. And if you translate it literally from Latvian into English, it means the great days. Lieldienas. It is a compound. And now I'll tell you about one tradition that Latvians have for the Easter, which I have not noticed with other nations. And that is that for Easter, Latvians build swings. And there's a belief that the person who swings on Easter will not be bitten by mosquitoes on Ligo Day. My video report was interrupted by a friend who sent me a text message. That's the same friend that I traveled together with to Florida. But anyway, that's what I wanted to tell you about Easter. That's my little story for today. And I wish you happy Easter. In Latvian, you would say priecīgas lieldienas. Once more, I'll say it faster. Priecīgas lieldienas. That's what I wish for you, and I'll see you in a video next week, probably on Friday. Bye bye. Atā.